Hello my loves, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching. Merry freaking Christmas week. I love Christmas. It's just such a wonderful time of year, even if this year does look different. Last night we had our first family gathering and it was so sad because we couldn't hug. Everyone had masks on, we had to keep our distance, but it was still so good to see my brothers and sister. And so Merry Christmas, everyone. Today, I wanted to round up some new things that are in my closet because I have a lot of pieces from new places, but not a lot of them are big enough, like were big enough to do like a dedicated YouTube video. I do have a dedicated YouTube video on some recent Amazon faves and even some Express stuff. So definitely make sure to check those out. But everything that I'm talking about in this video is gonna be linked in the description bar below for you guys to shop. Some of it I think you could probably still get before Christmas, but mainly you can keep this video as kind of like a back of your head thing. If you get some gift cards for Christmas, I've got some things that you could buy that I'll be sharing in this video. So I just wanted to share this video with you guys today. Also, everything that I'm like makeup details, jewelry details, all of that is going to be linked in the description bar below as well for you guys so that it's just easy and you don't have to ask those questions. Also, make sure you're following me on Instagram. All of this stuff has been seen there. I do a lot of like mini unboxings on my Instagram. I share a lot of stuff on Insta stories. So just check that out as well. And let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so I'm gonna start out with accessories first because these are kind of like, I don't have that many of them. I feel like I definitely have more clothes than anything. So the first are from Nordstrom. So these earrings are actually from Madewell. So I get asked a lot, these huggies are from Ana Luisa. These are from, or this one I guess is from Amazon. And so I love like layered jewelry. I love lots of gold jewelry. And so I like that these earrings like almost look like it's just two separate earrings in a way. Like in your ear, you kind of see this and it looks like two separate pieces. So these are from Nordstrom. They're really cool. I think they were only like 18 bucks maybe. But like I said, they're from Madewell, but I bought them through Nordstrom. So really pretty. I don't think they come in any other finishes. I could be wrong, but I got the yellow gold. So the next accessory, I guess, would be hats. So I am all about hats lately. I just love them because I'm really getting to a place where I can stretch my washes out between my like hair washes for a really long time. But almost last couple days, your girl needs a hat. And so I've been loving hats. And I got this New York Yankees hat. It's actually the Carhartt brand from, I think it's just like 47 is like what the website's called. I'm actually not a huge like baseball person, but everyone knows you New York Yankees. I know, I'm a poser. I'm so sorry. But I love this hat, so I wear it. It is adjustable. I have not fully gotten a chance to like adjust it to my big old head yet. But it's really, really comfortable to wear. And it is the Carhartt brand. I really like the color of it. And I just like baseball caps. Like I have a solid black baseball cap. I have a solid black baseball Nike cap. And I actually have another one that I'm about to show you. So this one will be linked below for you guys. I know I'm a poser, but I love a good hat lately. And by the way, I keep like touching my hair because I'm just not vibing with it today. It's a little crazy. I like had it blown out with the Dyson last night and I woke up this morning and had to work out and so it just wasn't cooperating, so I just like kind of like blew it straight and it's just, it's chaos. So next for accessories is another baseball hat. So I got this one from Judith March. I love anything with my initial on it and I love anything that has like a little bit of gold on it. So this is, you can pick the color hat you want. So she has like a bunch of different patterns and then you can pick what kind of patch you get. So I think you can even get like a rhinestone patch. I got the patch that's got the gold detail around it and then you can also get like two initials. I don't think on her hats you can get three. I think you can only get the max two, but I got an R and then I got the camo hat because I just love the way this looks. I actually posted this on my Instagram feed the other day and it like became my bestseller that day on Instagram. It's really cute. So it is a custom hat. It's a little bit more expensive than like an average baseball cap, but it's not astronomical. It's also really comfortable and adjustable in the back. So I just love this hat. I'm probably gonna end up wearing this today with one of my sweatshirts just because I'm not vibing with my hair. So this one is from Judith March and I love it. Okay, only two more like accessories. So these are also from Judith March and I love them so much. So I guess I could actually turn them around like this. So she has custom stuff, and you can get regular clothes on Judith March's website, but I'm all about that custom stuff. So I got these, and I can't stand that my initials are Mr., but it's fine. So I got these, and I did get them, I believe, in the large, and they fit perfect. I got the studded patch on these, and they shipped so freaking fast, you guys. I ordered these, I think they shipped out 24 hours later, I think. So I just love the little M and R patch on these. I actually, Kayla, if you are watching this, I'm sorry, I'm spoiling it, but I'm getting my sister-in-law some of these for her wedding. She's getting married to my brother in May, and I was like, oh my God, I have to get Kayla some of these. So I'm gonna get her some that say KC on them. They are really comfortable, and let me put them on my feet so I can show them to you. They just look super cute on, and again, just like really comfortable. I'm all about bedroom slippers. I'm a bedroom slipper snob, and so I was very happy with the way these turned out. Okay, and then the final accessory are these shoes. Now this, obviously what I'm wearing is not like a look. I don't know, maybe it could be. But these shoes are from the brand, I think it said Schutz. S-C-H-U-T-Z. So I have wanted these for a really long time, but I just wasn't sure about the price, about the comfort. Y'all, these are so comfortable. They're about a 3-3.5 inch heel height, and the front is completely transparent. I wasn't sure about these, okay? I was like, I don't know, they're clear heels. And so I actually bought them when they were on sale, and these are the shoes that I can like totally confirm with you guys are worth every penny, full price. Of course, I always still recommend trying to buy things on sale, but if you have these on your wish list, I 10 out of 10 recommend. They are so comfortable and so cute because they're like transparent on the top. You can obviously like wear these with a bunch of different things. So really impressed with them. They fit. I did go up half a size. So I'm gonna have these linked below for you guys, but that is the final accessory that I am sharing and probably one of my favorite recent purchases. Okay, so from here on out, I'm going to basically just be wearing bedroom slippers and the Spanx leggings because, I mean, there really aren't any bottoms that I've got lately because I've just been living in leggings, and I just showed you guys the shoes. So for the top, and I will be going by like retailer. So for the top, I got this from American Eagle. Again, super fast shipping this time of year. Since I'm done with Christmas shopping, I'm not paying for any expedited shipping. So when I say super fast, I did not pay for it. And I was so impressed. I think this was like 2 days. Maybe. So it came really fast. It's almost like a thermal material, but it's a little bit softer. I'm not quite sure what the fabric is, but it is slightly oversized because I did get a small, and it covers my booty. You guys know that's like one of my biggest pet peeves. Like, it has to cover my butt if I'm wearing leggings. Sleeve length on it is really nice too. And I did get the gray, but well, because you guys know, I mean, gray and black are like my life. But this does come in a few different colors. So really comfortable. Again, got a small, fits a little oversized, and I know I say this in every video, but I'm 5'9", so for reference on like the length here, it's really nice. And I'm sure I will get asked, because I do frequently get asked when I wear these. So Spanx leggings, I wear, these are small. I have them in a medium too, and honestly, the medium fits fine, the small fits fine. It's just like I've lost weight now, so I've moved into a small, and then I get the regular length. So really nice, no need for the petite here. Since I am so tall, but I don't get the long. I get asked that a lot. I would say get the long if you're maybe like 5'11" and over, but they fit really well. Okay, so the next two pieces are splurges. I want to make that very clear. I generally would not pay this much for a tee, but I ended up having a gift card, and so I was like, you know what? I'm a believer that when you get a gift card, splurge. Get something you wouldn't usually get. Don't like replenish on anything or buy something that you already like. Try something else. So I got two pieces from the Anina Bing, I think that's how you say it, line, and they are exactly the same except I have the tee and then the sweatshirt. So I originally got smalls because everyone says, oh, they're oversized. They fit oversized. And that ain't true. I don't know what oversized means to those people, but that was not oversized for me. So the small fit me perfect. The small and the sweatshirt almost fit me too small. So the sizing is a little bit different, but now I have a large in this tee and a large in the sweatshirt and they both fit great. So again, it's a splurge. I get it. It's a little unnecessary, but I had a gift card. So it just says Bing on the front and then Los Angeles. It's a really soft, like graphic tee, nothing to the back, except it does have a seam that goes all the way up it. It's just a very simple, soft, oversized t-shirt. Nothing crazy, but really cool. Her pieces are very classic and high quality. Anina Bang does have like some more simple pieces, not just graphic tees, but I feel like this is what you see a lot on especially Instagram, is just the Anina Bang logo tees. So really cute. I'm actually gonna wear this today with the camo hat in the sweatshirt version, just cause I am going casual. Today's bake day with my mom, but I love this piece. Okay, and then this is the Anina Bang sweatshirt. So again, the exact same logo, it says Bang, Los Angeles, nothing on the back, except this one does not have a seam up the back of it. It is literally just like a plain gray sweatshirt, but you can see the difference in the length here. So the large in that tee came almost here, and this one is a lot more cropped. So I would recommend even sizing up maybe 3 if you want it to be super oversized. But I think for the most part, when people are buying pieces that are this expensive, they don't prefer that like slouchy, lazy look. I did just want a little bit of room, and another thing was when I got the small, the sleeves on it were way too short. So the large is a really good call for the sweatshirt for me, and my true size is a small. So just keep your tags on it, you know, check sizing and stuff like that, but I would not say that her stuff runs oversized. So this is the sweatshirt, another splurge, but I had a gift card, and I really think it's awesome, like such a good classic piece. Another really soft oversized piece is this Merry and Bright sweatshirt from Pink Lily. So I've never actually bought anything from Pink Lily until I think it was Black Friday maybe. And I was really impressed with all of her stuff. So I'm like officially a fan. Not like I wasn't before, I just had never bought anything. So I know the logo's turned around, but it just says Merry and Bright and it's pink with red writing on it. She has a lot of really cute holiday stuff. Nothing on the back, and this is a large, really cozy, oversized. You get it at this point. I've said it enough. I love oversized things. So especially for leggings, I wore this the other day, like for 12 hours, ended up napping in it, took it off to go to bed, woke up and put it on the very next day. Like this is what I am living in lately because it's just cute and festive and really comfortable for Christmas. Another Pink Lily piece is this orange, I almost said green, sweater. So this is actually an oversized piece. I'm wearing a small in this. So I love when someone lists something as oversized, and it is. They have so many colors in this, and I really wanted the white, but they were sold out in my size. So it is just a really nice staple. Not sure if you guys can see, but it is a chenille fabric. So really, really cozy. The length of the sleeves is really nice too. And then it also has a really good length in the front. So it doesn't just cover your butt, it covers crotch area too in leggings, and it has a slight V in the front. Nothing crazy. If you do bend down, you're not gonna show your boobs or anything. So very impressed with this. It's a very thick material, really comfortable, and it's actually at a pretty decent price too. I bought it on sale, but I think even the retail price is pretty good on this. Okay. The last Pink Lily piece is this adorable pullover. So they have it in 2 colors. They've got this like off-white cream with the like light brown spots, and then they've got a darker brown, I believe, with the black spots. So really cozy. I wish you guys could feel this in person. It is without a doubt one of the softest pullovers I probably own. And I wear this all the time. You guys have seen it on my Instagram a ton already. And I'm wearing a small in this, so it fits oversized again on its own. It does have a zipper in the front that comes down fairly low, but again, you know, if you bend over, nothing's gonna come falling out. And then it does have this like slight collar to it. You know, if you zip it all the way up, it does stay, but it kind of like has a tendency to lay down on its own. So really, really cozy. A good piece for working from home. Just a good warm piece all around, and it will be linked below for you guys. Okay. So I've only got 3 more pieces for you guys, and now we are in the Walmart. So this sweater is from Walmart, and it is so cozy. It is a mock neck. I have it in the off-white, and it fits true to size. I'm wearing a small, so it isn't like all the way crotch covering in the front, but in the back it is. It covers my booty. So really nice fit. The sleeves are long on it, which I love. The only thing that I have to say that I don't love about it is this detail in the middle is actually see-through. So it's a thick sweater. That alone does make it a little bit cooler, but I'm not sure if you guys can see. So my leggings are high-waisted. So right there where you see that black, that's my leggings. So this is see-through. I'm not crazy about that because if I'm wearing this to work, I have to wear a tank top under it because I just feel like that's not the most appropriate. Although you can't see through it. It's just something, you know, it kind of irks me, but it's like an 11, 15, some that wear in between their dollar sweater, and it's really comfortable, so I can look past it. It is kind of a boxy shape, but it's really, really feminine and very pretty. I love the mock neck. I love that it's like not super tight up top, but really comfortable. Comes in lots and lots of colors. I think like 8 colors maybe, and lots of sizes as well. I love that Walmart has like very inclusive sizing. So I'm gonna have this linked below for you guys. But again, if you follow me on Instagram, you would have already seen it. Are you guys ready for the cutest cardigan of life? This is from Walmart, and I cannot get enough of it. So I saw this and I immediately picked it up in a medium because I was like, I don't know, I think it's gonna need to be oversized. And then I was like, nope. And I put it down and I got a small. So this is a true size fitting cardigan. I don't think you would fully call it a coat. I think some people have, but it doesn't have any way to close it on the front. So that to me says cardigan, not coat. It is so comfortable. It is thick, but it's not like, you know, overwhelmingly thick. Just a good material. You could definitely layer this very easily. I just have on a white t-shirt from like H&M underneath. But I mean, lots of different ways to style this. It does cover your booty, good sleeve length as well. And it is so affordable because it's from Walmart. So I've seen this a ton. Like I've literally seen this cardigan on everyone. And I'm so glad that I finally snagged it for myself. I hope that if it is sold out when this video does go live, that they restock it, because Walmart stuff does sell out pretty quickly, but they've been getting a lot better about restock. So just know that, one, I don't have any control over stock. People always get so mad at me and I'm like, I have no control over how much stock they have. I don't know when things are gonna go out of stock. But if it does, Walmart's gotten a lot better about restocking stuff as quick as possible. Okay, this coat is from Free People, y'all. I know that this, like, it, I feel like the camera doesn't give it, like, it looks very boxy and weird. This is such a gorgeous coat. Every time I wear this, like, people will stop me and ask me where I got it from. They always ask if they can touch it. It is so cozy. So this is a Free People coat, and it is a little bit more expensive, but I did manage to get it on sale. I'm not sure if it is currently still on sale. I don't think it is. But it is the best coat. It comes in 2 colors. This is the like off-white color, and then they have like a pink. So it's not one you can like easily mix up. It does have 2 big pockets in the front. The only thing is it only has 1 button. Like, it's 1 button here. So it's very much so meant to be this like oversized look that you are supposed to wear open, I believe. It does have that closure, you know, just in case. But I wore this on date night with like black leggings, a black top, and black booties, and it was so cute. It legit feels like a blanket. It's just the coziest material. It is very oversized. So I got the extra small, and it fits great. You guys can see how oversized it is on me. But keep in mind that I am 5'9", so it is very long. Just such a comfortable piece though. I see this all over my Instagram, and when I finally got my hands on it, I was like, oh yeah, worth every penny. Okay guys, and that is it for today's video. I hope that you enjoyed it. I talked fast because I don't want to make it like too long when I have a lot of pieces, but thank you guys so much for the love on recent videos. I love you guys so friggin' much. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe below. I love you guys more than you will ever know. Stay safe, stay sane, and I'll see you in my next video.